I want to start with the attention spans that we have. This is how we pay attention to the world around us and how much control we have over our focus. Control we have over our focus.